Hi, morning. Hope everyone is doing well today. Gonna be same thing as yesterday, starting off with a little bit of Mario Kart and then jumping into some drawing again. So we're gonna pick up where we left off yesterday. Yesterday we did add another pin. Got the shell cup yesterday. And then on Wednesday we got the mushroom. Like as I said before, the goal today, exclamation Kart in chat, is to get 50, 100, and then 150 CC in every Grand Prix, and then once that is achieved for every cup, can add another pin to the hat. So we can go ahead and jump into it. Okay, so we can go ahead and start the timer. Are you ready? I should turn my phone volume off. I always forget to do that. Don't want to leak. Okay, so let's start our timer and go. So yesterday we left off. Which one did we do 50 at? Leaf. I can go ahead and try to do the 100 for a leaf cup today. No. Actually, let's try a different character. I usually do Link. Like, I don't know anything about the stats or anything for the cars. I need to stop shaking. Because, like, whenever I do the boost to shake, like, I keep on clipping the mic. I do not like this item at all. So hard to control. Oh no. Wrong way. Yeah, I think just like tilting the controller forward that way, like I'll shake my whole body whenever I try and do like the tricks. If you just tilt it forward, I think that's the better bet. This one's gonna be close because everyone's not too far behind. Also, I heard yesterday that if you hold on to the coin and wait for another item box, then you can't get another coin. So we're gonna try that today. Saved. Oh, never mind. Nice. Yeah, I think what I'll try is just maybe try a different bike and wheel every round, maybe. I mean, either way, it's difficult for me. I'm not sure how much like 0.05 speed boost will help. This one doesn't seem to drift as well. Or just drift as fast, I mean. Yeah, the snowman is so creepy, dude. Oh no. I forgot. Got the snowman. Like I said before, there seems to be such a difference in difficulty between 100 and then 150 cc. Like to me, it's like astronomical. Oh my God. I was too busy looking at my cam. Oh no. Nice. Halfway through. Oh no. Sad. Sad day. Okay, back in first. That was only lap two, though. Only lap two, though. The best drift in the game right here. Nice, okay. Oh no. Oh. Accidentally pressed brake instead of drift there. Yeah, we're doing fine, doing fine. So many thunderbolts this round. I was trying to save myself with a banana, and then I just ran into it. Anyway. Oh no, he's right on me. I got a clutch here. Nice. Okay, one more to go. I just have to get second or first this round, and then we're saved. Last one, guys. I always forget to not use the coin. I guess it didn't matter there. It didn't matter there because I already had another item. Nice. Got someone. Ooh, nice. Sag. Yeah, I'm not good at that corner yet. I practice that line more. I've gotten a lot better at that turn. A God tier item. Hope we don't have to use it. Of course. Gotta cross my fingers, nothing comes up. Oh, dude, look how far ahead I am, though. Cool. So since we got gold in this cup, we can go ahead and add it to our leaderboard. Nice, love that. Cool, so we can try do 150 for this one now. That silver for the shell step is still perturbing me. Let's try some different wheels this time. Oh, I was pressing drift instead of gas. Oh, drifted the wrong way. This part is always so difficult, just like the U shape. Yeah, I always have to break in order for you to make it. I thought the banner said Gopium. Oh, I should have held. Wrong way again. Of course. I think I placed that one. You're doing all right this round. Last one. We're gonna try hold this coin. If I can remember. Oh no. No. I don't know if I can come back from this. Be difficult. Well, of course, he had it too. Reset, reset. Oh, that one was close. Okay, that's how you do that line. That's to keep it tight towards the start. No. Gone to your item. I wish I had that like a minute ago. That was sad. I had it. I had it. So I just press. I mean, I've gotten pretty good at using like the Soundwave one on time. That one didn't clutch it. Okay, as y'all know, is if you botch any round, because you can only get, I think, second or third. One time to be eligible for the gold trophy. Yeah, that one was timed well. Couldn't seem to do it when it really mattered, though. Toad sounded so funny there. Oh no. Did we come back from this? Yes, we can. Skip here. Oh, for nothing. Come on. Okay, let's go. Okay, on track, back on track. I just gotta do this again, 2 more times. Now I see, like, my neutral face is just like this, or like, I purse my lips and it's so funny to me. Oh. Oh, of course. Ruin the perfect drift. You always have difficulty with this turn. You just have to brake on it. Mistake. I don't know if this is gonna be good enough. Well, let's try the last one since we're this far already. I got 2 seconds. I'm not sure if that'll be enough points. Maybe it is. I forgot to look up the actual. Because it's based on like how many points you get. And it's either greater than 50 or greater than 55 to get gold. Well, either way, I have to get first this round. Undeniably, have to get first. Oh my god, too busy paying attention to the stupid shells. Oh no. Sorry, that red shell whipped around. I think the funniest thing in games is when like the animations glitch out. Oh my god, this is not fair. I had it. I literally had it. No! Okay, nice. Nice. Let's see if this is good enough. 54. Ooh, is she good enough? Let's see. Come on. Gotta be gold, it's gotta be gold. Yes, okay, so I can get second into... Oh, because it just was one star. Okay, that's relieving. Look at the back of the trophy, it's so cute. Yes! Go ahead and update this now. 150. Epic. Now we can add another pin. This was the leaf one. Dude, nice. I think we're good. Nice, we got another one today. Dude, that's so cool. And so early, but it's like 40 minutes. Sorry about that. Whenever, for some reason, I set my mic down, it goes crazy, but it sounds like it's okay for now. Okay, yeah, better. Yeah, I have no idea why it keeps doing that. I've tried to troubleshoot. Just ain't working. But yeah, cool. Another ping. Is it good? Okay. Oh, she's still. I think it's back up. Okay. Okay, sorry about that. Troubleshooting is a bitch. Okay, so now that we got that one done, surprisingly, now that I know I can get second two times, that's comforting. Okay. Let's go ahead and try. I want to stay with the same character. Maybe try different wheels every time. An Animal Crossing parachute. I can't tell my left from my rights, apparently. Ooh, Rainbow Road's kind of sus. Yeah, we got to 100 in Baby Park. 100 in this one. Then, all that's left is like. Okay, we can do this one. I think I can do this one. Yeah, because, like, the Rainbow Road. I'm never good at it. Okay, at least took me 4 that time. Usually it takes you back, and it's like, nah. Couldn't even boost there, fortunately. wonder if we go over here, what happens? Nothing, just more coins. I always feel so good whenever I play 50cc because I'm always like, oh, doing so well. I'm so far ahead. But no, it's just because this is easy mode. Nice. First place. And next, on to the next one. No game audio? That's weird. Can you hear it now? No? Okay, that's weird. Okay, give me 1 second. Yes, I am using an Elgato, and it says it's capturing. So maybe I have to reset the device. Yeah, if you started the game before opening OBS, that can happen. see. Okay. After. Okay. Oh, can you hear it now? Because I'm watching it on another device and I can hear it. Okay, I figured out what the issue is. I was outputting the audio to my headsets only, and it wasn't outputting to the software. That's why. Hate this. Thank you for telling me, Anna. Because I use Twitch Studio, because it's like streaming for babies. Because I usually do test streams on like my sock account. And like, it was fine, it was fine. But then it wasn't fine, I guess. Was so stupid. Okay, now I know that I need to test, like, actually listen to it. And then Sag, okay. Okay, so I just have, because like what I did is I muted my TV and then yeah, that way it wouldn't pick up on the mic. But now I gotta unmute the TV. So I was having it output to my what you call it? My headsets, which obviously was a mistake. Okay. Yeah, it's not picking it up. I was doing tests to see how loud I could have my TV on, like volume wise. And I could have it at like level 40 and the mic wouldn't pick it up. Okay, all good now. Shout out to Yada, OG. Okay, we can go back to game now. Okay. No, I don't want to do multiplayer. Oh, the race has been going actually pretty good today, surprisingly. Oh, what was I on? I was doing 50cc for. I actually like those wheels. It's going good. I got another pin. Sorry to forget. Right here, the leaf one. Got that earlier. You check out the leaderboard, that's how far we are at. Because on Wednesday I got one pin, and then yesterday I got one, and then today one so far. So maybe I can get another one. Was actually doing pretty well on this one too. Sad I had to quit. It's fine, easy, we'll get it back. W's. Granted, this is 50cc, so this is baby mode. Missed. Oh, there's a skip there? I didn't know there was a skip. I should not have gone for it, though. The airplane scares me every time. Always think it's gonna clap me. Gotta first try this shit. Yep. Yep. I have been for the most part with the 50cc levels. Like, I usually am able to get it first try. Like, first place all runs. But then, like, the 150 keeps messing me up, dude. Because the difference between 100 and 150 seems massive. Ruin the drift. I'm also trying to avoid the avoid the levels with Rainbow Road till the end. It's just mentally, I don't think I can handle Rainbow Road yet. Because I first played Mario Kart on the Wii. So I kind of want to play it again though. Obviously controls, because I used tail controls then. And it sucked. Like when we got it for the Switch. It took me a while to get used to using the joystick. Like, even now, I'll still, like, turn. She said the banana just vanished. it's so cool because there's so many like little Easter eggs you'll see in like the backgrounds and like little things. Ooh, that was perfect drift. Oh. Ruined my boost. Oh, should have saved it for the strat. There's a cut right there. Banana, I'm gonna end this man's career. I mean, for real though, like, I love and hate Mario Kart because there's so many items that are equalizers. Like, someone could go from 11th and then to like fucking 3rd with a bullet. I guess this is what socialism is. But, yeah, like, and also, like, I fucking hate the Thunderbolt or the Ghost, because like you hold on to like a god tier item, like the Shock, or like you hold on to like a Red Shell for someone like you absolutely fucking hate, and then it takes it away. It's like, let me be a hoarder. Everything else I don't mind. And like, honestly, the time lost whenever you get by any projectile is basically the same. So like, I don't get fazed by anything anymore. I'm traumatized. Who got first? Halfway there. I love these wide turns. Botched it though. No! Of course it's gonna take me back. Just me, this turtle shell, and the open road. Oh, that line is so hard. Saved. I love this level. It's so pretty. Purples. I love all the details they have too on just the track, how it lights up when you ride on it. I just like level design in general. Not when I was like little, but when I was like applying for school, I was thinking being a game designer would be cool. But there's so much more to it. I mean, there's so many parts to it as well. Like, you can have the person who's the character designer, the environment designer, the people who have to code it. So many parts to a game. It's amazing. Cool. One more to go. No. Oh, my lines are horrible in this one. Everyone's pretty close this round. We're fine though, we're fine, we got this. Of course. Nice. Baby Peach won. Tiny baby peach. Okay, so we got the gold for 50cc. Nice. I forgot which cup that is, so I gotta wait for the... for the final scene. Star, okay, so we can go ahead up that. Which character gets on my nerves the most? Fucking Larry. Like, I did it a couple games the other day. And he just kept fucking me over. And Larry sounds like your creepy uncle, you know? So I don't like him. Hair's too big too. Just everything, I don't like him. Everyone be hating on Larry, gotta join the hate train. I think Ludwig is like the wackiest looking though. Try a different set of wheels. Try the ugly ass ones. Of course, I knew that was gonna happen. I knew. No! Oh my god. This plane is so close. Yeah, my mom worked for an airline when she... It was right before she had me. And so she got to basically have like free trips for her and her parents. So they got to travel all over. So that's part of the benefits. You got like... Because she was customer service and then custodial staff. So she would have to go on the plane and like clean. So they would have like a couple days in between to where they could like roam around and stuff. So she was super lucky she got to do that. And she worked there at a time where like it wasn't necessarily required to have a degree. So she lucked out. No. Why did they throw that behind me? Yeah, those lines are great. Gotta admit, those are great. Oh, try to do the gut, but failed. Nice. First one down, three more to go. I'm gonna grab some water real quick. It splashed back and like went into my nose. Oh my god, I hated that. This is what I get for not using a straw. Me trying to save the environment and all. Oh fuck. Okay. Oh, there's stingrays too. Sad. No. Oh no. Okay, got second. That was close. Let's see, so I can get second one more time. Then I gotta reset. Well, it's not reset, so just gotta get good. People be ruining my drifts all the time. God tier item. I've gotten a lot better at that curve. Oh, of course. Of course. Right when I try and gloat. Instant karma. Very nice. First again. One more race. Oh, did not. Oh my god, did not glitch. Yeah, whenever I played on the Wii, I never understood the importance of drifting. Like, because I couldn't do it. And now seeing, like, even if you can get a little bit boost, it can save you at the end. Oh, they give you boost when you go through the rings, okay. Nice! Cool, first place. We can go ahead and update our chart. This was Star Cup. We got the big hundo. Okay, so let's go ahead and go for the 150. See if we can do it this time. Plato's Megan didn't actually get gold for this one. That front plaque always psychs me out. Makes me think I get silver. I'm like, nah. Gold 2-star. Okay, let's try some other wheels. Good luck on the 150. Thank you. Gonna learn to make some late breakfast law. What you making today? Yeah, I've been having pasta for days, man. It's like, I could legit eat the same thing every day if I really wanted to. If I really wanted to. Like, I could honestly have, like, grilled cheese every day and I'd be happy. Oh no, this is gonna be so difficult. Oh no. I missed him all three times. Sad. Speed run. He got me. Ooh, that line's pretty good. That'd be so cool if, like, IRL airplanes had, like, characters on it. Like, I know there's, like, I think there's a Hello Kitty plane. Or, like, a private jet. I would love that so much, man. Like, a Sanrio-themed one? Oh, that'd be amazing. I think my favorite Sanrio character is Gettleby. He's the frog one. Sad. I knew that was gonna happen. First, baby. Let's see if we can hold it. Come on, come on. Oh, fuck. Oh, I don't know. Okay, we got second though. Second though. Second is I. Make some eggs and potato, wrap it up in tortilla, avocado if you got some. Aw, dude, that sounds good. Like, I love, like, a toasted breakfast burrito. So good, so good. Or, like, just hash brown. I love hash brown too. Is it weird to put ketchup on hash browns? So, like, if we ever went to, like, a diner or anything, I'd put the ketchup and maple syrup on it. So I like that. Like, savory sweet, but ketchup is really sweet on its own. Fuck. On its own, too. Like, if I ever go out for breakfast, I will always get, biscuits and gravy. Because my mom won't make that at home. Because she doesn't like white gravy for some reason. I mean, back to, like, the creamy taste. She doesn't like creamy. Oh no. Like, it's weird because, like, I don't like breakfast sausage, but I like the sausage and gravy. Very picky with some things. Whoa. Saved myself there. Come on. It's only lap two, we'll be fine. This is like the perfect game to just keep jinxing yourself, like, honestly. Oh no. I think run is ruined, run is ruined. Of course, I knew he's gonna throw when I went in front of him. Literally knew. I missed. Ooh, 2 seconds. Okay. No, I absolutely have to get the first. These next 2 rounds. I keep saying that, it's such a funny bit, but. Let's see. Looking good, looking good. Not looking good. Okay, we're looking good, we're looking good. Nice! Okay. One more first, and then we're set. The hardest one. This is the one that I've had the least amount of practice on. Nice and pretty good lines. This has got to be my least favorite part though. Also the trees. Maybe I just don't like this course. Ooh, that corner though. Thank you. Everyone's really close this round. Really close. I cannot afford a loss here. Of course, we're always going to be great at this one. We're so close, we're so close. It's okay, it's okay. No, it's not okay. Oh, come on. Another second. I don't think that's good enough. Guess you won points. I don't know. We already determined that 2 seconds is okay, but is 3 seconds okay? Let's see. No! It's not. Oh no. Okay, we gotta do it again. We're so close that round though. So goddamn close. See, look at that. Freaking silver. Mm-mm. Monster wheels. Let's try again. Oh, I pressed the wrong button again. Oh my God. I blanked for a second there. Back in first, though. Of course. Instant car. Yeah, another second. So we might not be looking too good, but we're gonna keep going. We're gonna keep going. Just in case we pull through. Which we will. We will this time. Oh, it was meant for someone else. Oh my god. Runs over. Gonna try one more at 150 for this one. Ooh, more coins. Link. Every time I go for that strat, I was clipped. Okay, at least we both hit that. Sorry. Okay, we got second. Or, sorry, fucking first. Nice. Don't want to jinx myself, but this may be a run. Oh no. Oh, it took me four that time. Okay. That one was close. That one was really close. I get like too hyped. I'm like, I could do it, I could do it. And then like, I just lose all concentration near the end. I mean, it does lead some to some like clutch moments though, so. Are you good? Okay. She's wilding out. Too much clutch. Oh no. What happened there? Okay, at least I didn't lose too much time. I don't know. That's unfortunate. Man. I don't even know, like, if I'll qualify. Oh no. Oh no. I don't think it's good enough. Ooh, 51 points? Yeah. I don't think that's good. Let's see. Oh! Oh, just a zero star. Okay, still cool. So I guess the threshold is 50 then. Nice! So we got it. Cool, so we can go ahead. And we got 2 pins today. Nice. I really wanted to end on a positive note today. Cool. Nice. You go and get that on. Cool. So we got 2 pins today. Aw, dude. That was so cool. I was not expecting me to get 2, but we pulled through. We did it. Nice. So I'm going to go ahead and end here on a positive note. I don't want to fuck it up more. So let's go ahead and stop our timer. Yeah. So cool. I'm going to go ahead and transition to Arcam. Going to do some more drawing. Probably another... India Ink illustration. Yeah, so if anyone here is new, if you enjoyed what you saw today, gonna be doing it again next Monday, 10 a.m. PST. More Mario Kart, trying to... Ooh. Sorry, let me check it real quick. Okay, we're fine. We're gonna go ahead. We are, a third. Yeah, a third of the way there. We got 4 out of 12 pins. Oh, that's so epic. Okay, so I will be right back. I just gotta get some water, get a snack, and then switch cams. So yeah, if you enjoyed what we saw, go ahead, drop a follow. Be back again with more Mario Kart on Monday.
That's how it always goes. One heart's breaking while another one is mending. It's all in the ebb and flow. If I had to, I could go it alone, but I don't ever need to, because I have a home somewhere to run to. I could live alone in the woods, not a single sound, but I would never feel alone, because you've become my home. Shatter to the ground, these walls could fall right down, the lights could open out, because this house is not my home. Crumble into dust, I don't need that much, I don't need to roam, because you've become my home. One step forward follows one step backward. That's what it takes to grow. One life left is another that's just starting, and that's just the way it goes. If I had to, I could go it alone, but I don't ever need to, because I have a
home. Hey, hello. Hey, we're back. Epic. Okay, I was just verifying that all my sound shit was good this time, so I was watching on a different device. We good, we good. Art time, yeah, art time! Hype! Okay. I kind of want to make it quick today because I got hella homework to do. But I still want to do a complete drawing today. I don't know about y'all, but like, whenever I listen to stuff, I always have everything on the lowest volume, like right now. My headsets are at 1% volume. Maybe I'm just sensitive, but way super low. Okay. Let's go ahead. It started. Now, I think for this ref, I only want to do, like, from here up. Or I could do the hand, too. Debating. We'll see. Didn't get to say bye yesterday, but your color portrait was good. Thank you. It's aight. It happens. I'm glad you like it. Because, like, I haven't used color in so long. And the tone bows are so nice. If you ever, like, get your hands on them, they're amazing. They're really good for lettering too. I kind of like the one from yesterday a lot too, because it was a bit more illustrative than what I typically do. I was just gonna draw on my scrap paper, but nah. Not what we can do. Not gonna do that.
Yes, that white dress on, with that white dress on.
I just realized that, oh, I should probably turn my volume up a little. I just realized that, ooh, I hate that, I still had my hat on. And like, hats are cute, but wearing them too long gives me a headache.
Anything we
Yeah, honestly, really liking like everything so far. Usually that don't happen. Oh my god, I hate the nose, hate the mouth, but this, A tier, looking good so far.
How beautiful you look tonight, as if you haven't heard me say about 100 times. You shake your head.
Greed, you have a nice layout here. Thank you. Like, usually, like, facial stuff looks like shit, but
I promise that I've tried my hardest to let go
of. I forget how important it is to get the curvature of the face. Yeah, it's so hard, because, like, I know, like, I've seen you sketch before, and you'll pull, like, the actual, like, shape forms and stuff, but like I don't know them yet, so like I'll just like kind of like gridding where I just try and find like the make the correct line and curve. It's kind of like you know kids coloring books where it'll just have like a simple flower and then it'll have like a 3x3 grid. I think it's really cool that they included that, because you're introducing them to the actual concept of gridding. And like, I looking back, those were like my favorite pages of the coloring books, because like it had a like bit more like you weren't just coloring in the line, you were like actually drawing, so that was cool. I think a look for this one would be to have like a floating head and then a floating hand, like kind of like in the ref, she's like barely holding the branches, kind of matching the like mannequin-esque theme from yesterday where like the chopped off hands. I think